off all night to kill some. This is a jam, man. I love it. To get lucky. Sipping on a little bit of tea today. It's Friday, Coney. It's Friday, Coney. Sing it, baby. It's Friday, it's Friday, it's Friday, it's Friday, yeah. Friday night, catfish in the house, tilapia in the house, cauliflower in the house, woo, 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 woo. Okay, y'all. I love this song. I love this song. Oh my God. Y'all like my background? I am redecorating the boutique. If you want to see a sneak peek, let me know down in the comments below. Are y'all feeling this song, or is it just me? Is it just me? It reminds me of LA. I want to go back so bad.
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.
Go, Cody. Go, Cody. Go, Cody. Woo! All right, y'all. Welcome to Mo Diva 38's channel. My name is Monique, and welcome to my boutique. And so, again, if you want to see a little sneak peek of the boutique and what I've been doing this week, let me know. But can you see Marilyn Monroe back there? Is she not cute? Little furry pillow back there. Is she? And who's that? Yes, ma'am. All right. So, yeah, I've been really busy, you guys, this week with the house. It's been raining here in Georgia every single freaking day, okay? And sometimes in the night. So, yeah, what you gonna do? I was not able to shop that much because of the silliness of the rain. Did a lot of housework, did some yard work. Haven't really watched much TV. Been watching you guys on YouTube. A lot of y'all are really having some fun times this summer. I love it. And, yeah, I went to Hobby Lobby today. Check that video out. It should be, you should be able to look at it now. So let's go ahead and start with the things that I did find at Hobby Lobby. My mother-in-law is coming over tomorrow. And so I like to, kind of like have like a little project for her to do when she comes over. And I was watching Dimensions of Stacy. I know she probably doesn't watch my videos, but I was motivated by her to do some very, very easy clip-on earrings, or just regular earrings made out of buttons. And so here is the Hobby Lobby bag. And these are the findings that I found for the earrings. And so basically it's just the earring back, and you glue the buttons on here, and then it's got the little secure part too, to, you know, clasp the earring on. So I got this, and this was $2.99, but it was 50% off today, so I got one package of this. And then my mother-in-law, her ears are not pierced, and so I got her two sets of clip-on earrings. And you just, again, hot glue gun your whatever on there. And so that's what her and I are going to do. I haven't done it in years, but I mean, I've got a massive amount of hobby stuff that I do. I do scrapbooking, I make jewelry, I paint, I sew, I do knitting, I do crochet, a little bit of everything. But tomorrow we're going to focus on jewelry making. And so Hobby Lobby has these free, like, little brochures here to show you examples of what you can make. And so, yeah, we're going to do a little bit of this tomorrow and have a little bit of coffee and tea. And I think we're going to make a couple of jewelry boxes too. So if you're interested in how everything turned out, let me know. And I'll make a quick little video. But you'll have to comment down below in this video if you want to see that. All right. So anyway, $1.50 for all those. $1.50 for these. So I got two packages of that. And so this will keep us busy most of the afternoon. All right. So that came to be like, what, $4 or something like that. Really inexpensive. All right, then I needed some things at Kmart to do some housework stuff with, hanging pictures and valances and curtains and stuff, and I got that stuff. But then they had these sandals finally on clearance, and they are so adorable. They were on clearance from $20 down to $7. So I really like this whole kind of like Aztec-y, African-ish look. And it's got the pop of color and then it zips in the back. Love the cognac color. And again, boho chic. So yeah, I got these. Kmart, really, really good deal. All right. Let's see. Big Lots. If you guys see this at Big Lots, I would suggest you not get it. Maybe I just got a bad one. I'm happy I saved my receipt because it will be going back. So here's the receipt. But I had picked up this L'Oreal, the One Sweep Blush, and I just thought the colors were so beautiful. It was $4.50, probably not much cheaper than what it normally is anyway. But it just did not give off any color for me at all. And so that's what I'm gonna tell them. I mean, yeah, does nothing. So yeah, got that going back. So the things that did work though, I want to show that to you. Let's see, this Rimmel mascara, and I like it because it's got like, I just figured out this was a woman's figure with the corset here. And this is called Sexy Curves Mascara. This was like $2. And I really love it. You got to be careful. At least I do. Because I'm not really used to that type of wand. But really good formula. So that worked out. All right, and then as if I needed more polish, right? I didn't, but anyway, I have it on my nails now. It's been a few days, and so it's kind of wearing off. But this came in a little trio by Color Mates, I think, and it was called their Summertime Collection Trio. And it just had some really, some really cute little colors, this pastel yellow. More of a fuchsia, not fuchsia, coral color. Coney, leave mommy's bags alone. Where's your ball? Go get your ball. Where's your ball? Ball? Okay, and then this is like an orangey sorbet color. And so anyway, you get all of these colors for $2. And, I mean, look at the, it's very opaque, very nice. And, like I said, I've had this on for about 5-6 days now. So, yeah, Big Lots. And then also, I picked up these shadows, and these are by Revlon. And these are called the Diamond Lust, and they were $1. So, here's one here. Okay, and this is going to be really beautiful on top of an existing shadow. So, this is like the silvery one. And then this one is purple. is that? Purple. So there those are. So yeah. Pretty good shadows, but again, you're gonna need a kind of like a sticky base or a top coat, and then put that over it for it to really do what it's supposed to do. So there are those. All right. Then I went to, let's see, I got another one of these Maybelline Fit Me concealers. This one is in Cocoa or Cafe. Really great concealer, you guys. I'm telling you, try this out. You will not go wrong. I love this stuff. All right, let's just put these up here, Connie, since you want to keep messing with mommy. All right. All right, so yeah, this is really phenomenal concealer, y'all. All right, so I got that at Walmart, and they're just like $5. I picked up a pair of Faded Glory sandals. Now, these are normally sandals that I wouldn't get, but when I saw that they were, what, $9 from $20, and when I put them on my little toes, my little feet, which, by the way, are not so little, but I loved how they looked. And look at that faux snakeskin, little wraparound wedge here. And they are just so adorbs. I love them. See, that texture is just so beautiful with your little toes hanging out. Oh, girl. You talk about pretty. I watched this one lady, and her name is Melissa here on YouTube. And she's a Southern Belle, and she's always saying, girl, you talk about pretty. She's adorable. But anyway, so yeah, those are cute. All right, and then I went to my local Dollar Tree. And I finally found some Milani lipsticks that, okay, I don't know if it's just my Dollar Tree or not, but normally when I go to a Dollar Tree, they have like 100 of one color. So I finally found some Milani lipsticks. This one is in Blackberry. Beautiful. I'm not going to swatch these quite yet. I need to go back and get some more. This one is called Bronze, number 48. Pretty. And these are really going to be phenomenal for the fall. This one is 49 something plum. And I like the shape of it too. This one is 54 Red Label, I think it says. This is Red Label. Pretty, right? I have an orange one too. I don't know where it is. And then this one is like nude, number 53. So finally, got a whole big abundance of Milani lipsticks for $1. All right. Also, well, no, I don't want to show those to you because that is a secret. But these are some L'Oreal lipsticks that I got at the Dollar Tree. That one. I'm running out of time, y'all. So this is a beautiful matte peach. So let me go ahead and say thank y'all for watching. Beautiful coral. I appreciate y'all. Remember that pretty is as pretty does. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.